You have to hate to lose more than you love to win. When they're actually two skilled, world-class athletes, and the movements and what they're doing, it's beautiful. It's an art form. I've been with Tiger Woods since I'm 6 years old. This is just isn't my team. This is my family. We do two and a half to 3 hour training sessions, 5 to 6 days a week. Train hard so the fight is easy. If you train easy, fight is hard.
Who's definitely one of the greatest fighters in flyweight? Just the fact that he'll hold American dream. It's after the day. Just go to war. He gets hit. He doesn't care. He's going to keep pushing the fight. Keep fighting. Keep throwing his bombs.
If you have a dream, if you have something that you want to achieve, if you put in the hard work, and you put in the long hours, and you believe in yourself, you're going to be able to achieve what you want to achieve.